It has begun. It's August 21st. It is our first day at college.
UVU, bro.
These are our neighbors that we met last night. I was gonna say for Trevor to call shotgun so that he could video when we're driving there, but Ryan just called it. Oh, look at this morning.
Look at the mountains. This is Utah.
Utah.
Our first class is tour team.
Look at that dirty window. I mean,
I know. I need
bird crap.
That is a very
same room as before. Oh, never mind. We're in this room now.
Tour team's about to start.
Let's do it. So we are on a break from tour team. There's the polka music in the background, which is the dance that they're learning.
He's like band art, yeah.
What are we doing, Trevor?
Snapchat.
We're Snapchatting, but there is the solar eclipse. You can't really see it, but the solar eclipse is happening.
All you want to do is...
The lighting is so weird. Solar eclipse is there, but you can't take a video of it.
Really moving, that's so cool.
Alright,
I just got out of orientation to dance, and it's like super weird because it's super weird because it's like an academic class where we're all in class and where we're all
dancers.
We're all at desks, but it's all filled with dancers, so
it's Courtney.
That's get that <frick. laughs> Shut up.
That's funny.
It's not very nice, Riker.
Okay, so today's been a long day. Ryan and I are both starving, and
I'm looking forward to those chicken burgers.
We
so
saw
bad.
The eclipse.
It was horrible. It
today,
wasn't even
today,
a, it wasn't
today
even
we've
eclipse.
Danced, watched the eclipse, and then now we're going home to eat.
And I'm gonna switch up my classes. More challenging ones.
I actually have one more class today, though, that I'm coming back for at 4.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, it's 4 to 4:50, and it's Intro to Digital Cinema. But so far, today's first day of class has been awesome.
Very
I like
long.
It. I mean,
too
it's,
long.
It's all the going over the syllabus, but I'm actually getting to know, like, where stuff is.
Whoa, really?
Tonight... There's this huge barbecue, free food, so excited.
Where, convocation thing?
Yes.
Oh yeah.
I talked to someone and he said it's this huge barbecue that they make freshmen feel special at. We're going.
We almost got ran over.
Off to the freshman barbecue. We're all freshmen. And squad's rolling out.
Autobots, roll out.
Did they actually? Oh, they did. They just grabbed a whole box of rolls. And I just grabbed a whole plate of mashed potatoes. Doing a barrier so people can't see.
Sneaking them out. Rolls on Ryan tonight. He's providing rolls.
Don't take it for granted.
James is like.
Granite? Don't take it for granted.
Alrighty, I just finished my second day of school at UVU. It is 5:44 p.m. and I got here at 6:45. So it's been about 11 hours that I've been here at school. But that's what my Tuesdays are like. Actually, Thursday I have a class until 8 p.m. So that'll suck. Yeah, so this last class that I had was film production analysis, and I didn't know exactly what it was gonna be like, but we get to class, everyone sits down, and they dim the lights, turn on the projector, and start playing Batman Begins, which is the first Batman movie in the franchise, and we just watched the whole movie, and it was great. And then we kind of went over the course, but yeah, so this class, it's 3 hours long, but it's 3 hours because we're watching a movie, and it's on Tuesdays and Thursdays. And Tuesdays, we're going to watch a movie, and then Thursday, we're going to watch the same movie, but then, like, our instructor is going to talk about it, like, while we're watching it, I guess. I don't know, that's what he said. Today has been a long day. I'm starving. I'm going to go home, eat some food, take a nap, and then we're coming back to school because there's a bingo thing at UVU where there's tons of prizes. Another thing I forgot to mention about raining in Utah is that it rains dirt. Like, it'll just rain. Like, I washed my car. I got my car washed right when we got down here, and then the day after it rained, and this is what it did. I don't know if you can totally see it, but it is so dirty. So hopefully this rain won't make it even dirtier.
Nice.
Bingo! Hey Ryan, what are we gonna win tonight?
Nothing, because we're not that lucky, but...
dang it. This is our bingo team.
Yeah! Oh, you covered my face with that?
Okay, so we just dropped off Javon. We just dropped off Javon at hip-hop auditions.
Why are you cutting off my face from every video?
Well, I wanted to get...
Damn it!
I-27!
Woo!
Yeah!
There you go. No 37.
How are we doing?
10:41.
Yeah, yeah.
10:41. 8:25.
That's not in the right section.
Right, where are you? How much
money? There's 13 total, and I got 8.
So. Yeah.
14.
Woo!
Did you get that? 14.
There's sending positive vibes.
B6. Number one. Kurt, number one, you have won. Go get a picture with your Apple Watch.
Okay, so we just played bingo.
Riker won.
I was the first.
Still surreal.
No, so there's like a number in the backpack, and the coach told me to text him with my shoe size. So like, I got a backpack and like 6 shirts and a sweatshirt and like a signed poster, a signed basketball, and then like some nice shoes are coming. So I'm so excited. On our way, dodging sprinklers, walking home. Holy moly, they're all over. Ah!
Right,
got on my shoe. Oh, that felt nice though.
It feels great!
Ryan's running all the way around.
Dude, I'm so wet. I love it.
It's sprinkling and it's warm, so it feels so nice.
Ugh. Dude, this is like freaking a water park on Washington's like summer day.
Yeah, it's so nice. What are we doing, men?
We're going to the True Wolverine.
Michael, what is true Wolverine?
You go and at midnight, you just find it, girl.
And then you evolve into a Wolverine, and it's the coolest thing ever.
It's the coolest thing ever. We're all werewolves.
Okay, no. Michael, finish what you're saying. What's true Wolverine?
We're going to go, and at midnight, they'll just kind of call it out, and we are going to find girls, and you start kissing.
Really? That sounds great.
It's going to be awesome.
We're going to video this guy.
Oh, there's the police. And man, there's a lot of people. What the heck? Hey, Hiram, Michael, you guys ready?
Yeah. So ready.
Awesome. Wow.
And we're sticking together.
Warm up, okay?
Wait. Warm up? Is that what you just said?
Yes, Michael, you gotta warm up.
Yeah, warm up.
Yeah, warm up.
Are you the matchmaker?
Yes, I am!
Yeah! Hey, Michael's Nick!
Ryan's thinking this is weird.
It's not good behavior to encourage. It's really bad.
This kid's on the prowl for round two.
This weekend she wants to be.
Attaboy, Michael.
So Michael got 4 tonight, and he said the best one was the one in front of the light.
In the past hour, I've kissed more girls than I had in my entire life, so.
So you kissed 3 before?
Kissed 3 before, got 4 tonight. Now total is 7.
Attaboy!
But I'm not a hoe. Just.
Okay, I just finished Thursday. Man, I'm dead. I've been at school from 7 a.m. and it is now almost 8 p.m. and there's a beautiful sunset on campus and I'm starving. I'm so tired because last night was true Wolverine, so we were there until like, we got to bed at like 2:30 last night and I had to wake up at 5. No, I had to wake up at 6. Yeah, so all day I was exhausted, and in my film analysis class where we watched a movie, there's sometimes when I was like struggling to keep my eyes open. There's one time that I just like shut them, and then I like 10 seconds later I was like, okay, I better keep them open, because like I totally almost fell asleep, but I didn't. And yeah, so I'm so tired, I'm hungry, starving, but guess what? I'm going to go to the Sarah Outdoor Theater, and because we have a show run through tonight, so I'm gonna be dead. I'm gonna go to sleep as soon as I get home, but yeah, we're gonna run through the numbers, the dances real quick. I don't know how long it'll take. Hopefully, it'll be short.
Annie, we're backstage!
I don't want to do this!
There he is!
It's sunny.
We're at the soccer game. First game of the season.
First game of the season. Just got back from the most lit green out dance.
It was the green out lit dance.
Green out lit dance, and it was so lit.
It was the best dance I've ever been to.
It was amazing. There was like tons of people, the DJ, stage lights, smoke, everything.
It was amazing.
But the best part was like there was this dance circle. Oh,
it's
awesome.
So at some point in the middle of the concert, or not concert, of the party, or dance, the DJ, he wanted to create a dance battle on the mini stage he had. So some people went up.
In the dance circle, there was like all these guys. Like
After the dance off, a dance circle was made out on the regular floor.
Just animating and like, oh, it was so awesome. Everyone was so hyped. Ryan got in there. Trevor got in there. Trevor went around, did like everyone backed up. Trevor did his windmill. And
everyone freaked out when he did his windmill.
So cool. And then there was like a couple songs, because like we were kind of doing hip hop stuff. And then there was a couple songs that was like, you could do cha cha too. So then I like pulled Esther, and then we started doing cha cha.
A girl from Tour Team.
Yeah, it's so cool. And so then after that, we went to IHOP, and all got water.
Because we were so dehydrated.
And put honey in our water.
Because I was yelling so loud at the dance. I was basically the hype man of that's the dance. Also, soccer game.
Oh, well, yeah, because there's a soccer game. And then, well, I took a video of that.
So oh, okay.
But that's why our voices are like this, because we were yelling so much.
Basically,
because it was so awesome.
5, 6 to 12, we were yelling, basically.
The dancers were awesome.
So good.
filthy. And that has been our first week of school. It's pretty good. So, officially, UVU students, week one, check. Throughout the week, I was tired and hungry.
We all were. Especially and after bingo night.
We've danced a lot. And
way too much.
Now we have a whole semester until December 16th to do the same thing over and over and over.
My voice is killing me, man. I even had like 3 cups of honey water. It's 3:49 right now.
It's 3:49 a.m. It's almost 4 a.m. What the heck?
Yeah. I have to be up in like 6 hours. Oh, well.
Yeah, no, I don't know if we're going to help Javon.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, so, anyways. UVU.
Mighty Green Wolverine. Yeah.
Your price is way too high. You need to cut it.
No.
Sparkling and broken.